Start by jacking the truck up and setting it on a jack stand. Remove your lug nut cover. Take your wheel off. I turn the wheel all the way to the right to make it easier to get my impact wrench up in here. First, I loosen my caliper bolts, and then I hammer a screwdriver in between the rotor and the brake pad, and then I pry the brake pistons open. Take the caliper off and remove your brake pads. And then we're going to remove our caliper bracket bolts. And remove our caliper bracket. Remove this cotter pin. Remove this axle nut. And then take your rotor off. Install your new rotor. And reinstall your axle nut. I'm using orange Loctite whenever I reinstall my caliper bracket bolts. Clean your caliper pins and then re-grease them using silicone grease. Install your brake pads. Reinstall these little spreaders. I'm doing what you see here because I didn't get the piston depressed all the way the first time. Reinstall your caliper bolts. Make sure that you use Loctite. Reinstall this cotter pin. and finally reinstall your wheel.